What is up, everyone? Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil Zero. This will be part 8 now. Our last episode, we got, or we just got the needle for the clock. Take shotgun ammo. Yeah, go ahead. If you remember, the clock will get set to 8:15. I think. We can get out of here. Come on, guys. How do we get back here in the first? Oh, fuck it, we'll just jump over this thing. So let's go do that now. We'll go activate the clock. Trying to remember offhand how to get there. Yeah, I know. Yeah, we gotta go upstairs to get there. Nice if we could use that way, but of course not. Oh yeah, while we're here, we're gonna go ahead and save real quick. Just because, well, I have enough ink ribbons to do it. Actually, I think we can get there through here. Okay, who got the ink ribbons? You got the ink ribbons, okay. Let's go ahead and record data. Loading, please do not turn off your console. Again, we're not worried about how many saves it takes. I'm just trying to get through this. I don't want to rush it because it is a really good game, but I want to at least get back to where I kind of was at. You know, I can't remember if I can get there from here, so we're just gonna do the easy way. And luckily, there is a reason to come over here. Remove a statue? Yes, remove the right one. Yes, take the white statue. And all we gotta do is combine those two and put that back. And we still need the other wing, which I can't remember. I think. I don't remember if that's in a book or something. Okay, we know we can get to the clock room from here. It's taking her so long. Rebecca, come on. Jeez, again with the random noises. Is that really necessary? Oh, you know what? Let's grab my shotgun. The grenade launcher is not. Rebecca, come on. The grenade launcher is nice and I do enjoy it, but I got more shotgun shells, so I'll probably be better to use that when I need to. I mean, I don't really need it too often. Let's go ahead and leave this. Pick up a shotty. Come on, Billy. Yeah, let's take the shotgun. Okay. Let's go up here. Come on, guys. Run! Oh, wait, is there gonna be bugs yet? No, okay. I know it's coming. There is a point when I'll be coming through here and I gotta deal with those, like, giant mosquito-looking things. But hopefully not for a while. Oh, lots of herbs again. Whoops, no, what are you doing, Billy? Yeah, sometimes these new controls can be finicky. So now we're gonna go ahead and unlock a lot of doors. Well, two doors, I think. It's a solidly built clock. The minute hand is missing from the door. Oh, yes, I know. Sure, this is it. Could it be a part of some sort of decoration? There's a hole in the base. No, it's not a decoration. No, don't combine it. Use it. It's a solidly built clock. Move the hands, yes. Turn the minute hand. that's where the leech guy is downstairs. And that one's upstairs. Is there more? Oh no, I guess not. Okay, let me get these shotgun shells. Okay, so we're making pretty good progress. I don't even want that. But while we're out here, let's go ahead and pick up a full. Let's go ahead and get a red and a green herb. And go ahead and get a full healing item. See what's my inventory look like. Oh, I can only carry one thing. What about her? Oh, she got room. Okay. Alright, Rebecca, do your thing. Get that herb. And let's go. Whoop, whoop, green one over here. Take the green herb, yes. Now, let's go ahead and combine them. Haha, okay. And we can go ahead and do one more so that. Whoops. Oh, damn it. There was an herb right there. I'll just take that herb. Let's see. Take that one. And that one. Yes. Go ahead and combine those two. Alright. Now, back to doing some exploring. Why are you always gonna make that noise? Is that necessary? Whoa, that was a new one. Jeez, enough with that. I keep hearing it, like banging and clanging. Okay, let's see. Where was that first? Oh, right here. The door is so loud. Okay, here's on this. Oh. I don't know where you're up. One of y'all still. Oh, shh. Ooh, that was close. Reload. Alright, what's this? A verse of poetry. The moon bows to the earth swears loyalty to the sun, and the great love of the sun governs all things. This itself is the keystone, the pointer to glory. All our hands cannot open the door to heaven. All right, you got the A verse of poetry. All right, let's see. Anything else in here? We got the shotgun shells. Dude, his mouth just opened. That was weird. Take the shotgun ammo away. Yes, I will. And let's see. We have now 47 rounds. I should use that, but we're gonna save that for. I think we get 100. Oh, okay, here's something we definitely need. Take the microfilm B, yes. Now we gotta go pick up the other one, though. And I think that might be all that's in this room. Oh, nope, there's an herb. We're good, though, we don't need the herb. Again, just slam the door. Alright, so let's go ahead and pick up the other. Yeah, that dude is creeping me out. Let's go ahead and pick up the other film. Okay, let's just let her leave this for now. Because I'm gonna have her grab the other film. Well, actually, I'll give her both of them. Come on, there you go. No! I want that. Did I really put it down? I did. Oh, come on. fine. Jeez. Oh my god, they really needed to work on that a bit. Okay, can we drop this over here then? Leave, yes. Okay. Sometimes picking up items, not the easiest thing to do. There we go. Okay, and the other clock door was down in here. Oh, we ain't gotta worry about Leech Man no more. I forgot about that. The rocket launcher made pretty good, or grenade launcher, I should say. Oh, what the hell? How is these things still in here, though? That's some bogus crap. Yeah, slam that door. Oh, what the hell? Oh, shit! Bitch. Stay down! Zombie twat. Okay, what's this thing? Oh, isn't this how we get the disc, right? It's a microfilm projector. If you had some microfilm, you could view its contents on the screen. Well, wouldn't you know, I happen to have some of that. Microfilm A. No, we want to go ahead and insert microfilm B. Okay. Let's see. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Let me fix that. Okay. Yeah, so you probably heard that there's something written on top of the picture of the seats. Take the MO disc? Yes. Microfilm image. An image resulting from over. Okay. Numbers appear to be the seats of the conference room. Alright, so that's the room upstairs. Let's just make sure there's. Ooh, hey, ammo. Ah, no, give me my bullets. Take the handgun ammo. Yes. Whoops. Oh, he's still twitching. I don't like that. Why you gotta be all twitchy? Twitchy, twitchy, twitchy. Okay. Stupid leeches, man. These things gotta go. What the hell? You just shot me, Rebecca. Come on! That's by far one of the stupidest enemies. Really, Rebecca? Rebecca, where are you at? I don't know why you're apart from me. To go up here. This is gonna tell us. Okay. Oh, that was my fault. My bad. This should be the conference room, I think. Alright, badass it is. Okay. Put that over here. See, security system is locked. Please insert a system disk. Well, I have one of those. Oh, no, I don't. Hey, Rebecca, here. I'll trade you some bullets for that. Okay, now loading. Complete. Access complete. Release system activated. Please input 0A. Okay. think I figured out. Oh, A. Okay. Yeah, there is.
I'll go alone.
Okay.
So it's gonna be that one. And come on. Which one is that? One second to the last. So this one? Should be. Alright, let's give this a shot. Okay, hopefully I'm doing this right. Well, something happened. Hey! Awesome, we just unlocked a whole bunch of doors.
This way.
Roger.
Alright. So, we're gonna go ahead and save. Which way? Why did we go that way if we're gonna save? We could have just done it in here. We are just about out of time for this video. So our next video, we will go ahead and explore. Oh shit, I gotta use her. We'll go ahead and go through some of those other doors we open. But yeah, if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more. And I'll see y'all in the next video.